Merry
what time is the lunch?
Christmas.
What time is Merry Christmas? Thank you very much. Gaitan, what time is the lunch?
5 o'clock.
Come on, that's dinner.
It's 5 o'clock somewhere.
Can you make it a little bit early, please?
If you want to be in the video, you can come.
Thank you.
I was on a plane to India once. I just want to make that unhappy. Now that he reminded me about Gaitan, I just have to tell something about him. When I grow up, I want to be Gaitan Levely number 2. If and when I grow up, I want to be Gaitan Levely number 2. I have a reason and I have a story why I want to be Gaitan Levely number 2. January 24th, I drove into Ottawa. Because I didn't have money to fly, so I drove into Ottawa to join MITL project. I see some of the faces here. I met them in MITL. Chris McIntosh, Angela Lou, Bianca, Dale Dunn. So I was driving from New Jersey into Ottawa to join the MITL project. And then 2 weeks after that, my family joined me. And just like every Indian wife, my wife started nagging me.
That's in the contract.
Yeah. That's in the contract, yeah. So, have any of you heard about this thing, you know?
Yes.
Okay. I think some of you heard about this one, right? This is the Asian thing. You know, we all have a feeling that if our children do not excel in maths, we don't get a place in the heaven. That's what we tell our children. So we want to be very good in maths, so we always try to send our children to Kumon. It's a Japanese tutoring system, okay? So my wife was telling me, honey, find where they teach Kumon. I said, no problem, I will ask around. So I went to my child and I asked the friends, you know, where do they teach Kumon? Everyone said, what is Kumon? We don't know what is Kumon. And at last one guy suggested, why don't you post a message in the intranet discussion forum? There was no internet, I think, those time. Or maybe I didn't know. So I posted a message. Somebody answered me, you know, I think they teach Kumon in A.Y. Jackson School. But this is the telephone number. Please make sure you call first before you go. So what I said, you know, okay, I will call A.Y. Jackson School. It's in Kannada, if any of you don't know Kannada. So I started calling. So I called the number and a lady answered on the other side. I asked her, you know, is this A.Y. Jackson School? She told me, no, this is A.Y. Jackson School. I thought for a moment and then I said, do you teach Kumon here? And she said, what? I asked her, do you teach Kumon, the Japanese tutoring system, Kumon, K-U-M-O-N. And she said, what? No, everyone, my friends told me that you teach Kumon in the evening, do you teach Kumon? She said, what? And I gave up. I said, okay, I thought that maybe I should check the address first, you know. So I asked her, are you not located at 150 Abbey Hill Drive? There was a silence and she told me, no, we are at 150 Abbey Hill Drive. Heartbroken, I came home. I was very mad, I was angry, I was crying, I don't know what to do. I was at the dinner table and my wife and my children were looking at me. They were in grade 4 and my wife said, you know, what happened? I said, these Canadians, they don't understand English. And she said, what happened? This is what happened. I explained the whole thing again, once again. I asked and she repeats and she said, no. I don't know what to say. And then my sons, they were in grade 4. Remember, grade 4. And slowly, normally Indian sons, they don't speak up against their father. Not the Arabs. Okay? So what he did, you know, they were in grade 4. They slowly raised their voice and they told me, Daddy, when you speak in English, we don't understand you either. So it's nothing wrong with you. It's all about you. Don't try to speak in English. So stick to your own language. But seeing Gaetan, who is proficient in two languages, when I grow up, I want to be like him. Proficient in two languages. Thanks, Gaetan.
Welcome.
So what happened was, about the names, once again, back to the names. I was on a plane to India, and then there was a gentleman sitting nearby. I asked him, sir, we were under English occupation for 116 years, so we address everyone, sir. So I asked him, sir, what's your name, sir? And he said, Bond. James Bond. And then he asked me, what about you? I told him, Sami. Chinna Sami. Anandan Chinna Sami. Muruganandan Chinna Sami. Veerabhatra Muruganandan Chinna Sami. Sokanada Veerabhatra Muruganandan Chinna Sami. Sri Rangaraja Veerabhatra Sokanada Muruganandan Chinna Sami. And James Bond was humbled afterwards. Next time you meet him, ask him what's your name, he will say Jim. He won't say Bond, James Bond. So that's how I humbled him with my name.